Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Kaesan.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Kaesan? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
Woods, he's here.
Mason!
Woods, you look like hammered shit.
Myself time for shit in the jungle. Snob, baby.
It's good to see you.
Yeah, you too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant. I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64, the CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia, handed it over to the U.S. military. From that, McAfee SOG was born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Kaesan is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue. You know.
Kaesan needed our help. There's no decision to make.
Okay.
Head on!
Take the stick!
down.
Contact!
Look like hammered shit, Mason.
Nama do that to you.
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.
Today, communications are in chaos and commercial flights from the airport have been canceled. While some
the dead offensive was the beginning of the end. When America really started losing the war. Inside the MACV compound in Way City, you established contact with the Russian defector.
No!
We know you did! He turned himself in at MACV! You were there, Mason! He had intel on Dragovich, everything, but it was a lost cause!
Shut the fuck up!
The NVA had surrounded the city! MACV had all but burned to the ground! The defector was surely dead!
He wasn't dead!
It was a lost cause, and you still went in! Why?
His protection team had gone dark. I couldn't accept that he was dead. I needed that fucking dossier!
Stopping the attack and forcing the battalion to return to the MACV compound.
City. That's when things really started to unravel for you, Mason.
The defector.
MACB compound in sight. You are jumping into some deep shit, Woods.
We're here to yank a defector with vital intel on Soviet involvement in NAR. We lost contact with his security team. He may be holed up in the MACB safe room.
He's alive! We'll fight!
Stop the X-ray team. Hook up.
Hold your incendiaries. Where are we heading, Mason? Move out!
Lima Niner, I got eyes on X-ray. You got NVA all over the north wing, Woods.
Light them up for me!
Lima Niner is inbound. X-ray, get your hands down! X-ray, you're clear!
Come on, move up! Out of the way, go! Bowman, northeast corner!
On the way!
He's dead!
Get down! Come die,
come X-ray, we're breaching the roof!
The whole damn building's overrun!
Dispatch, next floor down!
You think the defector survived this attack?
Well, if he did, then he's one tough son of a bitch. What's he saying?
Kill the civilians.
Your collaboration with Americans is proof of your guilt. In accordance with party tradition, the punishment is
get
to be
down!
Carried out immediately.
X-ray, this is Lima 9. Anyone who doesn't get out soon isn't going to. The NVA have overwhelmed the entire North Wing.
What is that, Lima Niner? Moving on.
Safe room, just ahead.
Long call. At the window!
Safe room is down there.
I took one! Two to one! I took me!
Grenade out!
Grenade!
I'm here!
Throwing a frag!
Tell you, I'm gonna do! Jump down! Hunting!
Target down!
Hunt him, D! Hunt still die!
Hunt that down!
Got it!
Clear! Safe room's been breached!
So where's your contact?
You might have fallen back to the command room. You may still be alive! Let's move! On me!
The safe room's on the other side of the war room.
Hook it down!
Hostile down! He's down!
Frag out! Give me some cover!
Quick, do it! Take cover!
Contact down! Jody, give me cover!
Hostile down! He's down!
Contact down! Warning, give me cover!
Clear! Hema Niner, Sitrep, over!
X-Ray, the NVA have retaken the MACV south. You are cut off.
Shit.
Roger that, Lima Niner.
You should be in one of these rooms.
Mason, take the door at the far end of the hallway. Boom it, on me. Mace.
Reznov. How'd you get out of Vokuda? Never thought I'd see you alive.
Nor are you, my friend. I am here with a warning. Your government would do well to heed. Dragovich is planning an attack on the west.
Mason! You get what you came for?
Dragovich, I knew we'd see him again.
His influence spreads like a cancer. Even the Kremlin does not know what he is truly planning. He must be stopped, Mason. Dragovich, Greshenko, Stein, all must die.
Are these your men?
Woods, Bowman.
I am Reznov.
Victor. What took you so long, Mason? That intel better be worth it.
Lima Niner, where the hell's our pickup?
X-Ray, be advised. Marine forces are engaged in heavy fighting west of the MACV. Push through to Rally Point Delta, 2 clicks north on the river.
We'll make it. You just be there.
American soldier, put down your weapon. This is not your war. We wish you no harm. The People's Army of Vietnam is here to liberate you.
We're gonna need some close air support for this shit.
SOG?
Just give me the radio.
Good luck with that shit.
Texas, this is Sierra, Oscar, Gulf, X-Ray. Priority 1, ordnance of my command. I authenticate Gulf 2, over.
Affirmative, X-Ray. Let us know where you need us.
Enemy armor! Advent the Zulus!
7 bus drop.
Roger that. X-ray coming in first briefing run.
Here in Way City. He was the defector.
He came back for you, Mason. Reznov was back.
Still in one piece, my friend.
I'm good.
Mason! You okay, brother?
I'm still breathing.
We'll see you at the rally point. Tango down.
Get out!
Ready, Reznov!
Good work, Mason!
There's our ride!
I'm not so sure.
Get the wounded first. More birds on their way. Sit tight. X-ray, air support is offline while we evacuate the wounded.
Looks like we gotta wait. Everyone load up. I want this LZ secure. Mason, set up charges around the perimeter.
Get the wounded first. More birds on their way. Sit tight.
Here they come!
I get hit on me!
Contact down!
fatigue! They are regrouping!
Command! X-ray 1-0! We got a prairie fire down here! Where's that damn evac?
This city's falling to the NVA! They're picking up birds right out of the sky! You're not the only ones trying to get out!
We have a priority one package to extract! We need that evac!
We'll find another way! Hold your position!
The enemy's courage could be the result of their newfound ally.
22-21-4-0-14. We have the dossier that the defector gave you at MACV. We've ID'd all of Dragovich's men. Kupchenko, Steiner, Clark. You know them. Masterminds of Project Nova.
Nova 6. And Reznov called it Nova 6. Dragovich.
What do you know about Dr. Clark? We know that Clark was the chemical engineer who formulated Nova 6. Malignant narcissist. Degenerate prodigy. Your handler, Jason Hudson, was sent to Kowloon to interrogate Clark. Do you remember?
Why keep asking? You already know everything.
No, Mason. We don't know what the numbers mean. We don't know where they're broadcast from.
Well, why don't you ask Hudson? Kowloon was his mission. He interrogated Clark.
Don't you morons get it? If you think your government-sponsored brutality intimidates me, you clearly don't know anything about Dragovich. I have nothing to gain by talking to you.
Think about what you have to lose.
We can do this all day. We got plenty of windows.
Or you can give us what we want and we guarantee your safety.
I'm already a dead man. I've been hunted across every corner of the globe. And if you found me, so will they. They know everything you know. They're probably on their way now.
Why?
Dragovich doesn't like loose ends. I've never even dealt with him directly. Only Steiner, the German.
What was the nature of your business?
I was hired to help stabilize certain volatile compounds.
What kind of compound?
Nova 6. A biochemical weapon.
You let them right to me!
Get your hands out!
Your escape route! There's a hatch in the ceiling! This way! Did you inhale the gas?
I don't think so.
You're lucky! Direct exposure is always fatal!
Metalizing bound! Ryan out!
Come at the car!
Which way?
Up the stairs!
the roof!
Right side window! Right side!
Onto the roof!
Short snipers! We need to get to the opposite tower!
Here! Help me move this!
Grab what you need! They'll be here before you know it!
You're very well prepared for a dead man.
Just because I accept the inevitability of my fate does not mean I'm in any hurry to embrace it.
Whatever you say, English.
That's confirmed.
Need to reload.
I will cover.
Oi, sanitara, ajuda! Por estilo.
Which way?
No!
On to the rafts!
You sure you know where you're going?
I'm prepared.
Here's your ear! I'm going to
the rafts! Contact! First floor!
On the mina na pushke! Konya!
It's your doing, Kakinyon! Give us all! Good job! Kakonya!
Konani!
That's visual!
Yes, die!
That visual, first floor.
Держи в поле зрения!
Check the roof!
He's dead!
Enemy on the third floor!
No problem. I got it.
Dragovich is going to a lot of trouble to shut you up. What are you not telling us?
I told you about Nova 6.
Where is their base? Nam? Laos? Cambodia?
It's hoped of. The Ural Mountains. Yamatal. That's where you'll find Steiner. In his final preparations for Project Nova.
What else? Whispers? Rumors? Anything?
Steiner talks with Dragovich about numbers.
What kind of numbers?
Enemy! 12 o'clock! Low!
Confirmed!
To steal what's left of my research. Well, no thank you, Dragovich. I can clean up my own mess. Either of you too low on ammo? We still have a ways to go. This way!
Down! Tony, my God! Санитар, сюда!
Я их вижу! Пуль!
Need the reload!
Достань морфин!
Confirmed! Confirmed! Affirmative!
Open your police radio!
Not far now! Weapons and ammunition! Grab what you need!
Spetsnaz inbound!
Watch my back! I need to unlock this door! Come with me while I get this door open!
It's
been a while.
Check the roof!
Got your own combination?
54. 23. 5.
What is
11. 19. 35.
Horse! Lucky 7! Come on! Just one more leap of faith!
What about the numbers, Clark ID'd a Nazi scientist working for Dragovich. His name's Steiner. We're going to Russia, Mount Yamantau.
What it's dealing with?
Jason Hudson briefed you on the intel extracted from Dr. Clark at Kowloon.
Hudson said that Clark was insane. Paranoid. Fixated with numbers.
Clark created Nova 6. A nerve toxin that can rupture a body in seconds.
Dragovich is second in command, Kravchenko. Tested in Vietnam. On them? On us? On his own? He doesn't care. Reznov told me at Vokuda.
What did he tell you?
Mason, listen to me. It was a long time ago. Far away.
Dragovich, Steiner, Kravchenko, all must die.
But he told me what they did. What kind of men they were. Why they all must die.